is one of the reasons why most of the Indians here use the road for walking rather than the footpath. It could be quite dangerous at night to walk along here.